Are we going for a rave? Robot. Well, stressed as a robot.
I am mighty man. So, yeah, this is our Tri-Wars introduction video. If you haven't seen Quartzenstein. Yeah, if you haven't seen his introduction video yet, go and check it out on his channel. Link in the description, and possibly, if I'm not lazy, at the bottom of this video. And so, yeah, we're this is our humble home, and just poo in there. We're slowly building up our defenses and our army. Look at our mighty T-Rex. This is Helen. She's our T-Rex. She's done a big poo. We're gonna pick up that poo now. We're gonna run with the poo. Always run with the poo, because it smells. We're gonna put it in there to make compost. To make all of the narkleberry narc mix things.
Narkleberries.
Yeah. This is Laura. She's a fine bird. This is Frank. Can you see what we're going for here? This is Denver. He's the last dinosaur. He's my friend, yes. And a whole lot more. Yes, we're friends with benefits. This is Dylan Doe. take from that what you will. This is Luna. If you recognise the name, it's because I accidentally named it after a character in Dark Ages, who's, you know, voiced by a very good friend of ours.
Yes.
Moving on. This is Sarah. We had other pterodons, but we keep getting them killed. But yes. Anyway, this is Sarah. We have Dave the Turtle. We like Dave the Turtle. This is Lynn. And hey, where's Sally? Oh, and not forgetting Trix. She was our first.
Yes.
He's our first. Keep thinking it's a girl. Don't know why I keep doing that. Where is? Oh, there's Sally. Here's Sally. Hello, Sally. I'm going to fly majestically with Sally. So, yeah, this is our base. We have a couple of rafts. One of them is very well built. Thank you, Mogdread. Need to kill myself on spikes. That's wonderful. Up here, we have a platform for reasons I can't remember. We have a little home up here. And I'm going to go across to the island. Which will take forever, so my
are you going on the raft?
No! Why would I go on the raft? The raft is too slow. I'm going on Sally. I'm okay. Riding Sally majestically.
All you gotta do is ride around Sally.
Ride Sally, ride! Oh, yeah. I'm so good at not singing. There's a Bronto!
Kill it.
Why?
I'm killing it. I don't know. It depends if you want prime meat or not.
Oh, the lag. The lag.
Yes, the lag will come along and lag everywhere.
Haha, you can't get me. I'm faster and I fly.
Where are you going?
I'm killing the Bronto, leave me alone. We should take
yes,
one of these
got
at some
to
point.
See.
We should take
yes.
One.
Yes.
As long as you stay away from the tail and the mouth, you're pretty much alright with Brontos. Because I'm not doing any of those things I just said I was doing. It's okay, because I fly away for a little bit. Just like this. Land on a rock. Get some health back.
Where exactly are you? Are you on the way to the island?
I'm across from our base. It's so hard to explain where you are on this stupid thing.
Yeah.
Stupid game. Ha! You didn't see me coming, did you, you stupid Bronto? Actually, I quite like Brontos.
Yeah.
Well, I think we should have one as our slave. I mean, our pet. I mean, our dinosaur. We should tame one. They're not slaves.
No.
Come on, die, you big dick. Wait, you running? Why are you running? Huh? Why are you running? Why are you running? Are you scared? Die. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna die, aren't you? Yeah, you're late. Got it!
Hmm.
What? What? You what?
I don't know what I just saw then.
You saw me eating a Bronto.
Isn't that cruelty?
No, maybe. Wait, have I got a power up? I have not got a... I'll have a look.
Hmm.
Oh, she's got two. That's... Health.
Yeah. What's her name just out there as well?
Oh, cool.
Aura.
Nice. So, yeah, we've got a little iron base on this, like... It's what Rio Droid, I think, called Herbivore Island. Which I completely understand, because it's filled with herbivores. In fact, this is where I tamed Sally. She was a level 80. Now she's a level 100 and whatever. So it's all cool.
Yeah.
My worry when I'm flying against this bit is she going to run out of stamina before I get to the island?
Yeah. I'll have to land in the water.
We don't like talking about these things, do we, Mogdread?
No.
No, we don't like how many Petrodons we've lost and how many times we've died for no real reason.
Yeah.
So, the whole point of
the reason why we don't like going in the water around here.
Oh, we're never talking about the Megalodon situation. You'll all see what will happen when it comes to the Megalomodons.
Yeah.
So, anyway, the point of this series is there's a bunch of us tribes on the island. That's where we're supposed to be. There's two at the moment. Hopefully we'll get more. Quartz, yeah, whatever. He's got a tribe. Also, Lycanite. He seems to be on his own, though. Where is Geoffrey?
Geoffrey's there.
I can't see him. Oh, God, the lag! I can see Lucy, I can't see Geoffrey.
Interesting.
Where are you?
I'm just about to arrive.
You can see Geoffrey? Can you see Geoffrey? Anyway, this is Lucy. I'll get round to explain everything soon. anyway, the point is... We're going to be sharing the sun. Sometimes we're friendly with each other, maybe. But I think most of the time we'll be trying to kill each other in the most beautiful, majestic ways possible.
Yes.
But as I say, the point to this island is there's a lot of metal on it. And now it's our metal. There's also a volcano. We've got a little base. And up north we've got a little owl shack. So, yeah, the whole point of this is we're going to be... How shall I put this? We're going to be warring.
Yes.
Against the other tribes. I don't know where Lycanite stands yet. He just seems to be a mad professor with a big metal palace and an elevator, which sucks, and I sound very American then. So, yeah, that's disturbing. He's got all that. But we have a bazooka. So, you know, there's that.
Yes.
Well, we have a blueprint for a bazooka. We haven't made it.
Yeah.
It takes all the polymer in the world. So, mm-hmm. if you... And I'm presuming that you've all seen ARC videos before. Okay, this is basically a private server that Quartz owns, and this is we've been looking forward to this for quite some time.
Yeah.
And, you know, we haven't been able to film anything recently because of, you know, me being very, very ill. And yeah, I'm running out of things to say because I'm getting too busy mining for metal. So there's that.
Yes.
So say on my tribe, it's at the moment it's me and Mogdread. We are the tribe of Oak. On Quartz is a tribe. The tribe of Peace is, although Richard is on the tribe at the moment, he's very much on his own. There's also Rio Droid. When he's alive. And there's a couple of other people that I haven't actually spoken to properly yet. So yeah. We need to make that a thing. And hopefully we'll get this series going in a good way. I'm planning to build a massive arena where we can fight dinosaurs like Pokemon. It's going to be epic. But first of all, we need to gather some resources and really build up our defences, because I don't think we would withstand an attack of anyone right now. Maybe we'll Rio Droid.
Yeah.
I think that's the only person we could stand an attack off at the moment. But, you know, at the moment, though, we're all kind of getting along. We're all helping each other out a little bit. So I nearly walked off a cliff. So there's that. And I am at the top of the cliff, and I've still got a cold, which is fun. Yay!
I see you.
Help me! I want to get down. I don't want to walk all the way around. Yay! Did you just drop me? Can you come and pick me up?
Let's see if I can.
Yay! Ah, now drop me in the courtyard. Not on the spikes.
That pissed me foot on the spike.
Shout out to Alan Partridge. So, did you find Geoffrey?
No. Definitely puts him in here, fed him and everything.
Well, you see, I think I have a slight advantage when it comes to this game. Because there is one thing I'm very, very good at doing.
Mm-hmm.
Shooting shit. My sniper skills are second to none, so at least I have that as an advantage. Okay, we need to find Geoffrey. I have 4 prime meat here. I should be cooking them, shouldn't I?
Yeah. There's a fire in here. I'll just check the wood situation. 18
would you,
wood.
Would you
22
know?
Now.
Would you now? Relight my fire! Sorry, everybody. Sorry. So, we've got quite a little... a monopoly on good old metal at the moment.
Yeah.
So we're doing quite well for that. So hopefully we should be able to build a mega structure. But we need to go and tame a few dinosaurs like a scorpion. Although the last time that went horribly wrong. And we need to get a quick quartzel. Quit it. Say the words for me.
Quartzel.
Oh my god. Out of those 4 prime meat, we've got 1 that cooked.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. Anywho. Shut the door on myself, that's good. Right, let's go and hunt for Geoffrey. Obviously, in other videos, you'll get to see where everyone else has done. Where are you? Are you on Sally?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll
take Laura
the easier way.
That's what I was going to suggest.
Yeah.
Where possibly could he be?
The only place I've really used him is up on top of this cliff to mine metal, but definitely brought him back.
He couldn't have died, could he?
No, I wouldn't have thought so. Although this game does have a random knack of killing dinosaurs off for no reason sometimes.
Yeah, we've had the worst luck. It's not really worst luck, it's just that we're very terrible. Have a pig. What if I can grab a pterodon? Pteranodon. No, he sticks completely. No sign of him?
I can't see any.
God damn it! We had an Achillosaur.
Achillosaur or something.
Yeah. And he was cool. He crushed rocks. We need him to crush rocks and get metal. He's gone. So now we need to tame another one. Well, he had enough food last time I checked.
Yeah.
That blows monkey dick. Unless someone's been here. I can't see who, though. Yeah, so, as I said, the whole, you know, idea behind Tribe Wars is it's going to be every tribe for themselves, I should say. So, you know, although we are called at the moment Tribe of Oak, I'm planning on changing that to something ridiculous and funny, like the Tribe of Kitten Mittens.
The Tribe of Reason Will Prevail.
The Tribe of It's Always Sunny in Ark, except for when it's raining or snowing or... There's a drop! I see a drop! I'm heading towards the drop! I see things in the ocean I don't like. So, hopefully the next episode we're going to go on a hunt for a Quetzal or a Scorpion, because I think we need one of them. But I think we need to get another Ankylosaur. But I think the Quetzals are going to be very, very useful for us.
Yeah.
Especially when we build a big metal structure on it. And I put my turrets... Wait a minute. There's usually a crocodile around here.
Yeah. Why does Quetzal sound like someone who should be singing about combine harvesters?
Oh, Quetzal, you! Okay, we should get one of these because you can build stuff on them, and I've built the saddles for them.
Yeah.
Whatever they're called. I'm very bad at pronouncing dinosaurs. So, yeah, this is just like a brief video to just explain what's going to be going on in the series and how we're going to be doing it. Obviously, the videos for Tribe Wars are going to be on my channel, but I'm going to be putting footage from Mogdread films into it as well. So it's like one full episode from both of us. So that's going to be interesting.
Yes.
And something that I've wanted to do for a while, but haven't done it. And oh my god, my shoulder hurts. I'm really not well at the moment. Everything hurts. Especially my brain. But like, I don't know if you've noticed this, but there's this cool little rock formation at the end of our island. I want to build like a castle in here and block it all off so people can't get in.
Oh, the one with the pool in it?
Yeah. I want to build in that. Somehow.
I'm exploring that, and it looks like it should have something in it, but I haven't found anything yet. Yeah.
But what I'm thinking is we should build a massive, that's where we should build a metal fortress, our ultimate, kind of like a panic room. That'd be cool.
Yeah.
If everything goes to pot, we run to that. So, I hope this has tantalized and teased you for the possible war things that are going to happen soon. Oh, it's all soon. Not that soon. Soon enough. And God, is this ceiling low?
Yes.
Head is in the ceiling. It's just weird.
Most of my head is on the ceiling.
You're fatter than me in this. It's like a total reverse of real life.
slightly taller as well, so.
Yeah, interesting.
So that's why my head is buried in the ceiling.
But you don't look as fancy as me.
Nah.
We did have awesome armor, but you lost yours and I lost mine, and things happened that we don't want to talk about. When the game glitched and forgot to tell me that I need to drink water, and it made me fall unconscious and fall off Laura, and that wasn't good.
So, to
wrap up this video, look forward to battles and fighting and endless crafting. A lot of crafting and getting crap. But we'll be editing it down so it's fun. And I really can't wait. I can't wait for us to go up against all the other tribes and kick their asses. Because we're like the best tribe ever.
Yes.
So, yeah. I hope you're all as looking forward to it as I am. God, I've got the greenest eyes. That's awesome. I forgot I did that. It matches my armor. Anyway, yeah, that's going to be it for now. So, hope you're looking forward to it. Tribe Wars. That really wasn't that dramatic, was it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, love you, bye-bye.